Good morning. Here are your morning announcements for Thursday, November 8th. I'm Ariana Arrington. Last night, the boys' basketball season kicked off against Powerhouse Huntington Prep. Here is some game action and final score. After the game, the prep squad took on Huntington Prep. Here is some game action and final score. Basketball practice for girls is Tuesdays and Thursdays from 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. There will be a bus that arrives at the main building between 3:40 p.m. and 3:50 p.m. to transfer students to fitness. The dance team continues to rock the house. They tore it up at the Halloween party. It's not too late to join the exciting new addition to Dawn. Practice is after school at Main from 3:30 to 5 o'clock p.m. Tuesdays and Thursdays. Dawn Prep Basketball has started their holiday Yankee Candle fundraiser sale. Receptionists have a catalog for your viewing. You may also order online. The athletic department has buddy cards available for purchase for $10. Contact Nigel Medeiros. Today is Legacy Day at Dawn Community High School. The event later today honors our founders, leaders, donors, and community supporters for Dawn's 17 years of success. Dawn Community High School will be producing a yearbook to be released in the fall of 2019 in order to include prom, graduation, and other end of the year events. Stay tuned for details of a contest between students made the designs for the cover of the yearbook. The yearbook will pay homage to our sayings, "We make dreams come true." The designs for the cover of the yearbook should be turned by November 29th. The winner will be decided and prized with an award. Submit your entries to your counselor. There is a community service opportunity with the Cincinnati Reds the week of November 26th. Students can sign up to pack bags for the Reds Fan Fest from 4 o'clock p.m. to 6 o'clock p.m. Monday through Wednesday. Students can get more information from Ms. Bryant and also sign up. Driver's training begins November 26th and ends December 7th. For students that have paid their money, the time and location will be announced next week. Any student that would like to be added to the class must have their 200 by today. The One Site Vision Day has been set for November 14th from 11 o'clock to 2:15 at Xavier Army. There is still time to register to see school nurse Christian Mason to fill out a form for free glasses. Ms. Goodwin is currently accepting applications for EKG Career Training Program. The program starts November 12th. Classes meet on Tuesdays and Thursdays, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. Phlebotomy students are in need of volunteers to assist them with their blood draws. If you are interested in helping your classmates successfully complete their coursework, please see Ms. Goodwin in room 111. You must be 18 years of age or older. Community service hours are available to students to volunteer. There was a college career expo yesterday at the Fitness Academy for juniors and seniors. Students got a chance to speak with colleges, trades, and career programs to help decide their future. DeMarco Mason, Kieja Lucky, Destiny Khan, Creation Bowen, and Jaquelio Simpson are celebrating birthdays today. When you see them, wish them a happy birthday. For lunch today, we're having Sloppy Joe on a bun, mixed veggies, butter corn, pretzel, peaches in the second food choice, and a choice of milk. Those are your announcements for today. Make a difference today. Make someone smile. Make it a great day at dawn. 1, 2, 3, go!